Harry McCain has a way of surprising people.
Shake up your life. Do something crazy with it. Play music for a living.
You're saying what I do now is not crazy enough?
That's what makes him dangerous.
These statements were obtained through the use of excessive force.
It's the third time he beat me, Dylan. The third time.
Yeah, well, he beat me too, but you don't see me getting crazy about it.
Word has it DeMarco lost $3 million on your last bust.
That means he thinks one of us took it.
Last chance, detective. Where's my money?
There was no money.
Now these punks, man, think twice about killing a cop because they know it brings down serious misery.
What do you want?
I want to see the tough guy. I want to see the guy who smashes knees, shoots people in the face.
This is going to be coming after you next, or Frankie. You're out of control, Terry.
Excessive force.
Die with a little dignity.
Finally, the punishment fits the crime.
Jack, if I go, I want you to make me a promise that you'll always love me.
Of course, Mom.
And you'll never get married.
I need a commitment. I want to be married. I can't
walk out. Jack Singer has made his decision.
Let's just do it. Get on a plane, go to Vegas, and do it. Now.
Jack is going to get married.
You're serious?
I must be. My legs are paralyzed.
But a funny thing happened on the way to the wedding.
Sorry, man. Straight flush to the Jack.
To the Queen.
Wise men say.
You owe Tommy Coleman $65,000.
Only fools rush in.
Eddie, do you have a solution?
I do. I want your girlfriend for the weekend.
You brought me to Las Vegas and you turned me into a hooker, Jack!
I'll be a perfect gentleman.
He's taking me to Hawaii.
No! No! Lord Almighty,
feel my temperature rising.
So Corman's address is near Kapa'a'a. Is it Kapa'a'a or Kapa'a'a'a?
If you want to leave, believe me, I understand.
Is it A-A-A or A-A?
It's just a little overwhelming, you know, to be pursued like this.
What about near where Don Ho or Jack Lord lives? That must be a pretty good neighborhood.
Why, the women, when they come here, oh, they get crazy. They're like freaky all night long.
No one ever was as crazy about you as I am.
Well, that's just so wonderful to hear.
Let's just fly to Vegas and get married and go on with our lives.
Just get me anywhere where I can get a connecting flight to Las Vegas.
Las Vegas, anybody!
Oh, come on, hop aboard!
We're the blind elves of Utah, Captain!
Well, bless my soul.
The king may be dead, but Jack Singer is not far behind.
Listen, if you could just drop me!
Oh, yeah, we sure dropped it!
Honeymoon in Vegas. From director Robert Altman comes a story of Hollywood.
I got a writer in here who's got a pitch I think you ought to hear. I think it's hot.
We open outside San Quentin.
The Graduate, part two. And Mrs. Robinson had a stroke, so she can't talk.
It's going to be funny?
Yeah, it'll be funny.
Griffin Mill is a hotshot studio executive.
Yes.
Angelica, Griffin Mill.
Oh, hi.
Good to see you.
Malcolm McDowell.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, Bert. Good to see you.
He's heard every pitch.
Yeah, it's exactly right. It's Out of Africa meets Pretty Woman.
He knows all the angles.
We're going to have a little sex in this, Mr.
Oh, yeah, sure, of course. We'll get it.
Slowly pushes her panties down to her knees.
And all the players.
We're the stars.
No stars.
No stars?
Bruce Willis.
I want Bruce Willis.
Not Bruce Willis. No Schwarzenegger.
Julia Roberts.
Now, he's about to star.
How did this get here?
They're coming from a writer.
Hello, is David Kane there, please?
This is
Griffin Mill.
Oh, the dead man.
In his most unforgettable story yet.
Stop all the postcards.
I don't write postcards. I write postcards.
This is
tough story, a tragedy.
Not unlike Ghost meets Manchurian Candidate.
The trouble is
something you have to know.
If you want to pass it in with intent to kill, you can go to the gas chamber.
It's not a movie.
I'd like you to come down to the station.
I would hate to get the wrong person arrested.
Oh, please. This is Pasadena. We do not arrest the wrong person. That's L.A.
It's his life.
Are you seeing someone else? You took her to a party, Griffin, with several hundred of my best friends.
Do places like this really exist?
Only in the movies.
Robert Altman's The Player.
Can we talk about something other than Hollywood for a change?
Yes.
We're educated people.
Yeah, sure.
Ha 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 ha!